For International Women's Day, the St. Joseph Community Council highlights Mrs. Evelyn Francilia Rambert Nurse. Mrs. Nurse was born April 2, 1921, from Mr. and Mrs. Rambert. Mrs. Nurse served the community of St. Joseph as a register of births and deaths from her home on Victoria Street, St. Joseph, for 54 years. From a marriage of 70 years to her husband, Percival Nurse, they produced 6 children who all contribute to the culture of St. Joseph, including Dr. Louis Nurse, a concert pianist. As there are many citizens with her signature on their birth certificate, we say thank you for your contribution to the community of St. Joseph. We also highlight Mrs. June Anne-Marie Batiste Paris, mother to our very own council member, Michelle Agbi Obi, the current public relations officer.
I look up to my mom, who was an all-rounder, education-wise, culturally, and spiritually. Her name was June Anne-Marie Batiste Paris. A teacher for 45 years, my mom was a mother to many. She would help everyone who came to her, if it means by helping them to raise their children. She enjoyed going to parties, carnival, family gatherings, and taking part in church service. My mom and I shared qualities of helping people, especially the youth. Being active in the community. The difference between my mom and myself was she was a proud person. Whenever, whilst I am a humble person. Lessons taught from her, she's always helped one another. And don't let people know when you're down. Always look up.